Right now, investigators are trying to figure out what caused a deadly crash in Hernando County. This happened around midnight along Dan Brown Hill in Brooksville. At this hour, that road remains blocked. It's not clear what caused this crash or how many people were killed.